7:01 p.m. at a pit station of Port Washington, M3 Vail cars.